Hi, this is Belson. Welcome you all for the latest stock market top news. Disclaimer, this is completely education purpose. Please do thorough research or consult with your investment advisor before investing. Ultratech Cement. The company participated in the e-auction of Rawoor Limestone Slag conducted by Karnataka government and has been declared as the preferred bidder. This is positive for the stock. Global Spirits. The company has resumed operations of the company's plant located in Bihar, which was temporarily disrupted owing to flooding and waterlogging of the factory premises caused by heavy rains since 15th August 2021. The company has realized insurance of Rs. 3.74 crore from loss of operations. This is positive for the stock. Ashiana Housing. The company's joint venture entity, Kairav Developers, has acquired a piece of land at measuring 10.44 acres at Nemmeli village in Tamil Nadu to develop a senior living project with an approximate saleable area of 5 lakh square feet. This is positive for the stock. Vedanta Limited. The company's board of directors has approved second interim dividend of Rs. 13.5 per share. This is the total dividend so far in FY 2022 is at Rs. 32 per share, which implies dividend yield of 9.1%. This is positive for Vedanta Limited. Sona BLW. The India subsidiary of Tesla Inc. has received a homologation certificate for 3 more models, making it a total of 7 models to receive approval. This is positive for the company Sona BLW Precision Forgings, as the Sona BLW is a supplier of Tesla. Alembic Pharmaceuticals. Alembic has acquired a preferred stock in US-based startup biopharmaceutical research company Regimune, focused on the development of RNA-based therapies for viral diseases and oncology applications. Regimune was founded in 2020 by two professors from the Yale University, Dr. Anna Paley and Dr. Akiko Iswasaki. Alembic has acquired a preferred stock amounting to 19.97% post-money stake in the first closing of the series C round. The acquisition would enable Alembic to enter into drug development, that is development of new chemical entity, which is a niche segment. So it is potential positive for Alembic. Cadila Healthcare. Cadila gets tentative approval from the US FDA for cariprazine capsules in the strength of 1.mg, 3mg, 4.mg and 6mg from the US markets. Cariprazine capsules are indicated for the treatment of schizophrenia and acute treatment of manic or mixed episodes associated with the bipolar disorder. The tentative approval is positive as it would widen the product portfolio for the US markets. Thank you for listening. Please subscribe my channel for further stock market updates. Thank you so much. See you next time.